Baby, you move like the ocean. Hey, I'm loving the motion. Tick, tick, tick. Oh my god, I gotta dive right in.
Hello, human beings.
Hey, guys.
What is, oh, it is
Beauty
and the Freak. And today, we're doing a little bit of early 2000s time traveling. All right, Ludacris, one of my favorite rappers. All right. I just love his cadence, his voice, rhythm, all that. And she doesn't know if she's heard the song or not yet, so she's the one mainly reacting to the song, but it may come back to her. She's just not familiar with a lot of things in the early days. But yeah, if you're new to the channel,
please like and subscribe.
And comment down below. We'd really appreciate it. Let's get it. Oh, and an Add Your Boy song to your playlist. It's the intro song. Cannot forget to say that. Alright, so
it's coming back to me now.
There you go. Neither one of us are reacting officially. At this point, we're just vibing. Yep. Alright, we're just vibing today.
We're vibers today.
Yeah, both of us.
Man of this town, and I hope you wouldn't mind if I showed you around, so when you go to certain places, you'll be thinking of me. We got people to meet in many places to see. Hey!
Just the conversation dialogue you're doing. It's fire. It's fire. Even though this is like a hit song, a radio song, he's still being super lyrical, like rap-wise with it. You know, like really painting a picture and as if he was macking on a girl, random girl, you know? I could probably see that's how he would do it too.
Luda. I'm really digging your lips, but be careful where you walk and when you swinging them hips. I'm kind of concerned that you'll be causing a crash with your traffic jam, booty heads pausing so fast. Hey, I wouldn't trade you for the world, I swear it. I like your hair and every style that you wear it, and how the colors coordinate with your clothes, from your manicured nails to your pedicure toes. Oh, yeah. The physicals, the women in the caviar. You hear the song, so dance. Don't always think I'm trying to get in your pants. Cause see me, my pimpin's in 3D. I'm taking you places you only see on TV. Trying to show you how you live in this trite. How many guys you know could bring the Travel Channel to life? One day we on the Autobahn swerving, driving. Next day we in the sun on the Virgin Islands. If you with me, ain't no time to sleep. Especially at Wet Willie's on Miami Beach. But I'll drop you off and pay you no attention. If I make it to Atlanta's Brunner Brothers convention, then jump in the car and just ride for hours. Making sure I don't miss the homecoming at Howard. Hawaii to D.C. is plenty women to see. So if your ass don't show up, it's more women for me. Hey.
Tight, it brings me back in time, you know?
Yeah, for sure.
And the vocals is on point. I love the hook. The hook's so catchy, you know? But just how I miss some Ludacris, man, back when he was first coming out. That was one of the first CDs I actually got a hold of that my mama kept from me. So, if y'all go to our other channel, my other channel, with my boy T, we're going to give our top five favorite rappers, all right? He's definitely going to be in there. But y'all got to go to that channel to see the other four.
All right.
Yeah, any comments?
No, I like the song. I didn't think he was the one that sang it. I just heard it over the radio. You know, never really looked up who sang it or featured on it. It's pretty good.
That's good. The physicals, the women in the caviar.
giving all of it to her. The fancy cars, the women in the caviar. You know where we are.
I'm in New York at the Puerto Rican Day Parade. In that night, I'm in New Orleans drinking hand grenades. Outnumbered by the dozens at the Jazz Fest. And Mardi Gras, all the women trying to show me their chest. Hey, I'm in Jamaica spending massive bucks. While the ladies all begging me to mosh it tough. I had sad beginnings when I rap with no fans. Now it's all happy endings on my lap in Japan. Hey, I used to think that it was way too cold. Till I went to Canada and saw some beautiful, beautiful. Now I hit the caravan every year in Toronto. And fly to Illinois to get a taste of Chicago. Oh, yet and still, you wouldn't believe your eyes if you went to Brazil.
Oh, we're the best,
man. Ain't no need in even asking, bro. The best women all reside in Africa, and that's real.
I can vouch for that. Y'all new to the channel, you probably don't know. She's from Nigeria.
Yep,
from
Africa.
The heartland. Oh, he's young, cute. Woo woo. I love when she does that.
My divine team is broken.
Yeah, so we don't want to hear no shit in the comments. You guys going to actually react to songs. Every now and then we're just trying to vibe, right? And I really didn't know she knew the song. You know?
Yeah, you know, it's been a while. But once I hear the beat and, you know, I'm like, oh, okay, I've heard that song.
It's coming back to her.
Yeah.
But yeah, I was just trying to time travel with you guys. So if you're new to the channel, we have a whole bunch of other content that we're actually genuinely reacting to stuff.
Yeah, it's rare that we're just both vibing.
Either one or the other usually doesn't know the song.
Right.
If you have any requests, put it in the comments.
Yep.
More than likely, if it's hip-hop, she probably hasn't heard it. But if you're new to the channel,
please like and subscribe.
And comment down below. And check out the links in the description. We got merch. We got music. We got love. We got prosperity. We got positivity. Yep. That we try to push to the world. And try to do the same yourselves. Tell somebody a funny joke. Or go watch some comedy. Go walk in the grass barefooted. She's just sitting there. What's going on? I'm a statue. You're like this.
I was kind of just watching my eyes go back and forth.
Kind of creepy.
Yeah, guys. Stay awesome. Bye.
Baby, you move like the ocean. Hey, I'm loving the motion. Take, take, take. Oh my God, I gotta dive right in. I'm on it. We don't need no obligation.
We don't need no.
You got my attention. Can't forget Lindsay, redhead McKenzie. Count that ass until them double D's hit me. And you ain't lit till you had you an acid. Bedroom passing, lights, camera, action. This dirty blunt's got a thing for me. It's black Aquaman, I'm going ocean deep.
You.
Baby, you move like the ocean. I'm loving the motion, tick, tick, tick. Oh my God, I gotta dive right in. I'm going in. We don't need no obligation. You got my attention and I'm patiently waiting. She live in a pineapple under the sea.
Wait, no.
She live in a hammock over by the sea. Hey, fine as can be. I wanna be right by the side of her. She's either looking at me or the guy right behind me. Maybe if I give it a minute, she'll come and find me. Who am I kidding? Nobody. I gotta get it while I can and while I got it. Drinking a little like
Bird Boy, Q.D., now she begging for an encore. Country boy, you can even hear the accent. Rebel flag in the background while I'm smashing.